Yeah.
Apparently, I've done a day's worth of progress.
Yeah.
We've been playing for over 4 hours. Well, not mine, but like all together and all the time.
Yeah, and tough climbing too.
We can do it. Come on.
Yeah. Pretty much, I'm in this for the end now. Like, for this, instead of nostalgia, I just want to see. I need to know an ending to it. Because if you notice, a lot of games lately, like game series, in the end, they never got endings. Like Dead Space, we'll never know what happened after round 3, because the company tank.
Yeah.
That's why a lot of us are hoping this is the last game. I guess we'll find out when we reach the end.
Seems so far away.
And Monsters Inc.'s world. We came across Benita.
Let's see.
So. That is the wrong
Let's
button.
See.
Oh. I wondered if I deleted them, does that mean... They're trying to tie everything together now. And like Vanitas has already told Sora about Ventus being in him and Sora and stuff, but it's like they still haven't told him about Chain of Memories of what happened in there. Which snow, that's why he's white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. I can't afraid of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Could I keep it in? Heaven knows I what?
That's Elsa's voice.
Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now
they know.
Let it go. Let
oh, my
go.
Goodness.
Can't hold it back.
You can't sing this song. Oh, this is gonna get me a copyright claim. Oh my god. Oh, rip VOD and rip YouTube. Oh my goodness. No, I can't turn it up. Jeez.
This way.
It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small. And the fears that once controlled me can't get to me at all.
This is the whole song. Is she literally going to sing the whole thing? What I want to know is, where's the band at? Yeah. I've never actually heard this song. Reading the lyrics, it's a more of an adult song. We'll just tack on it. Well, I guess I know who to,
Wow. I don't know what we just saw, but wow. That was Elsa?
She's not different.
And a lot happier, too.
Let's say hi.
Please don't tell me that you're spying on her now.
Oh, Larxene! Don't turn this around on us. You're following her.
Ooh, look at you get all sassy. Okay, I'll admit, Elsa is a person of interest to us. Maybe she's one of the 7 pure lights we need. The new 7 hearts. Gotta make sure, though. Fortunately, we're in the best position to tell. Can't pick out that special glimmer unless you're standing in the shadows. And maybe Elsa doesn't have it. I mean, just look how icy her palace is, made of magic she forced herself to keep hidden until now. What if it's dark magic?
Elsa would never rely on the darkness.
How do you
actually
know?
It's still too early to call. Depends on how she sees it. If she believes her magic is darkness, that's what it will become. Accepting her power, whatever it is the only way she can set her heart free. So what will Elsa accept? Light or darkness? I know I want to know.
Well, good for you, but guess what? I won't let her fall to darkness.
It's her choice to make, not yours. You know, I'm starting to understand why she gave you the cold shoulder.
Arcsine!
You want to help her? Then stop trying to be her hero! Let her figure things out her own way!
I hope I don't have to edit that track out. I wouldn't even know what to put in it. Put a replacement.
Huh?
Donald! Goofy! Are you okay?
I'm okay.
All good!
Oh my god. Guys, get out of the snow.
I think we should probably go check on Elsa.
And make sure Larxene was wrong about her magic.
Yeah.
But don't you tell her what Larxene said.
Huh? Why not?
Well, to keep the order.
Yeah, order.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait, fellas. Do you hear that?
Huh?
Look!
Huh?
Well, climb aboard! Right! Here we go!
What the? Letting them out? Bumping the oxygen, getting knocked back towards the...
It's closing in!
I got this!
No, you don't, because the only thing we can do is jump and move, so you don't have anything.
Watch out!
Ow. Don't worry, we got plenty of health. It pays to be a high level. Yeah, the enemy designs are really amazing. I've seen a lot of cool enemies. Oh, whoa, whoa! Oh my goodness, what is this?
All right.
What is this? Skateboarding, guys. Oh, you can't steer. You can't steer this thing. I hope this isn't a minigame because, oh boy. Tell me to be careful. It's not my fault this steering is all bad. This one. Well, at least my health is
good. Watch where you're going.
You watch where you're going. I want the prizes.
Whoa. Wow! Careful, Sora!
It's not my...
Look who's back!
Oh god, we gotta fight him! That's a fuck.
Fire! So long!
Wow, a frost crystal! Nice!
Fire!
Wow, that's not even close to what I wanted to do. I was trying to mock horn, but it wasn't
happening. So long!
Double what? Double flight? Double flight. Press O. Jumping up. Double flight. Oh, okay. Okay. That's a good thing.
Yeah.
Huh? Oh.
Huh? Oh. 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 Oh.
Wow, look at all the pretty colors. There's blue and green. Ooh, I love green. And look, black.
Ah!
just like my buttons. Silly spiky grass. Give me back my foot.
What is this? What is happening?
Was that a snowman?
I'm surprised he hasn't got the cold or flu yet.
Did you see that snowman?
Snowman?
Yeah, and here's the funny thing. He was walking and talking.
Huh? Everybody knows snowman can't walk. You must have imagined it.
Better remember, you're not in your...
Huh, I thought he was real.
Well, maybe we'll see him again. But if we don't get going, we'll never reach Elsa's palace.
Oh, right. I almost forgot. Come on.
Detour. Detour. Got it.
Oh, I can't wait to meet Elsa. I bet she's the nicest, warmest, best person ever.
Wow!
See? I told you! A walking, talking snowman!
Well, what do you know? You were right!
I want to look! Wow! You really are alive! What's making you walk?
Well, I guess my feet.
Hello. Olaf, are these your friends?
Nope. Never met him. Don't know anyone blue, green, or who's oddly spiky.
Spiky? My hair? Wait, why don't I get a color too? My name is Sora.
And I'm Double Jack.
Oh, and I'd be Goofy the Green.
I'm Anna. And I know they're strangers, but they seem pretty nice to me.
I'm Kristoff, and this is Sven.
What's happening?
Nice to meet you.
So, where are you guys all headed?
We're going to try and put an end to this crazy winter.
And to do that, we need to find my sister Elsa.
Elsa's your sister?
What a coincidence. We're going to see her too.
Huh? You know Elsa?
Yeah, we ran into her up the mountain. Do you mind telling us what's going on around here? We're worried. We think your sister might be in some trouble.
Trouble? Are you sure?
You are awfully close to my face.
All right. I know we just met, but... Sora, was it? I get the feeling that you're someone to trust.
I'm right there with you.
I just hope you like long stories.
Sure.
You know, I should go find some moss for Sven. He's looking a little hungry. Come on, Sven.
Hey, wait, what's going on? Tell me, is something happening?
Come on, Olaf, you're with me.
Sure, Sven. Reindeer Sven too?
The reindeer is Sven.
Oh, how fun!
He's happy.
When we were little, my sister and I used to be really close. But then, one day, for some reason, Elsa just shut me out.
Elsa? Do you want to build a
snowman? Oh no! Not another copyright song! Come on, game! Never see you
anymore. Years passed, and we barely ever saw each other. Then, finally, it was time for her coronation.
Let's
just say I was more than a little excited. I thought we'd finally have a chance to talk. But at the party, I did something that made her mad. We got into an argument, and I lost my temper. I was just so frustrated. And then, well, that's when she used her magic to push me away. It was all my fault.
Even though it was short, it's still...
Please, I know you're in there. People are asking where you've been. They say I have courage, and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me in.
Top quality video content. We only have each other. Gonna be on YouTube. And
it's just you and me. What are we gonna do?
Rip VOD majorly. The thing is, when it comes to the VOD though, it'll only mute that section. And that's it.
I shouldn't have upset her the way I did. Elsa ran away because she was frightened. I have to bring her home.
I'm sure she knows how much you love her. And I think maybe that's why she looks so sad. It's just like when Riku disappeared. He thought he had to push me away to protect me. Maybe Elsa's the same. If anyone can help her, it's you.
Huh? Thanks.
Hey guys, I need some help.
Heartless.
What's the problem?
This.
A stick problem?
It's not a stick. Well, it is a stick, but it's Olaf's arm. He's fallen apart again.
Fallen apart?
How come you're not upset?
Oh, it's no big deal. He's a snowman. We'll just put him back together.
What? Really?
Who can do that?
I gotta see this.
The pieces can't be too far from here. Could you guys help us look for him?
Of course.
Well, I understand why they do that.
Hey, I'm over this way.
Huh?
I heard it too.
Yep, that's Olaf's voice.
Yeah. I'm over here.
And the thing is, it's not,
are these trees made of
ice?
Maybe.
It's mainly the automated system that,
hey, I'm over
does it.
It's quiet, but I
can definitely hear his voice.
Would I call this cozy or snug? I'm gonna go with snug.
His voice is getting louder.
Really? Oh, there's his head.
Hi, Sora. Hey, Olaf, there you are. I was starting to think nobody'd ever come along and find me. Well, I'm glad we did.
Yeah. Like always, I'll find a way to
see Olaf's legs lagging it.
Where did he go?
Oh, I thought that said 13 pieces. That was gonna be like,
hey!
Hey!
We must have startled them.
I caught them!
Great job, Sora!
Yeah.
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Everything looks like Olaf.
He can't have gone too far.
Oh, yes. I've heard that. that people speed it up or slow it down. Normally what I do is, I'll cut the audio.
It is kind of hard.
Depending on it, what it is,
snow.
I'll cut the audio out and just put myself talking
Why
about
don't
something.
We look up above the waterfall?
That's all I do. It just sucks that it's gonna be right in the middle of gameplay and cutscenes. If it was the ending, I would have been like, oh, it would be fine. I wouldn't freak out about it as much, but
this might be Olaf.
There's only one way to find out.
Think that's all of him?
Well, I don't know what to do next.
Wait, why does everybody look all wobbly?
It's not us, Olaf. You're about to tip over.
Huh? Oh, no!
That's not...
Yeah, I kind of figured that was wrong.
You sure you never slid past my body? Ever?
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Not everything.
He can't have gone too far.
Is this him?
Well, it's the right shape.
But it's huge.
Think that's all of him?
Yep.
No.
Well, I don't know what to do next.
Question. When did you get so small and tiny?
Actually, Olaf, it's more that you're really big now.
You're right! What a great view!
I think we did it wrong.
Aw, but I like being tall.
Keep looking.
Aw. It looks good as he is!
I think I got separated from my tummy near a slidey kind of.
Where does he go?
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Hey, the slidey place. Oh, that's not the slidey.
Everything looks like Olaf.
He can't have gone too far.
Where does he go?
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Everything looks like Olaf.
He can't have gone too far.
Wait, the slide.
Hey, this is
there.
Olaf's body.
Yes.
Button and all.
Think that's all of him?
Well, I don't know what to do next.
And that should do it.
You sure something's not missing?
Nah, looks right.
Wow, I feel so much better. Wait, where's my cute new nose? The one Anna gave me!
Sora, do you have his nose?
I don't think so.
Well, didn't see it.
Oh.
Sven.
Ew.
Someone had to pick it up.
You're right, buddy. Thanks for finding it and not actually eating it.
Oh, you're welcome.
What the?
My nose, it's back! Oh, I love having a nose.
Hey, Kristoff, how'd all this happen anyway?
You know, I'm not sure. These weird animals, well, they were more like monsters. They just crashed into Olaf.
I knew it.
The Heartless again.
Yeah.
The Heartless. And I thought the wolves around here were bad.
Kristoff, look!
I'd rather fight some wolves.
They're back.
No! I've already fallen apart today!
We know how to handle them! Anna, Kristoff, keep going!
Okay.
Wait, what?
Oh god, the teacups! It's the teacups!
Catch up.
Yeah.
Why is it so dark all of a sudden? I've not seen it. Oh, I only found it. I was gonna be like, I haven't found it. Are you kidding me at this point? Is this snowball? I'm just wrecking everything now. Ah, so the bigger, so the more I roll around in it, the bigger it gets and the better item I get.
Me too. We better skedaddle.
Actually, the teacup move is actually pretty fun. We just didn't have enough stuff to do it. That
up.
Gee, nothing ever gets you down, huh, Sora?
Hope we find some ingredients around here.
Wait, what? What ingredients could be out here? Now this is the annoying one, because I get this one all the time now. I've gotten this track so many times.
I bet you there's a lucky pimp on here.
Where? What the? I don't even know where I'm going.
Yeah.
Oh, Sora, I want to have you on my...
What are you guys looking at?
Let's see.
Oh, hello.
Let's see.
An eternal winter? Everywhere.
Everywhere?
Well, it's okay. You can just unfreeze it.
No, I can't. I don't know how.
Sure you can. I know you can.
Oh my goodness.
Anna and the others must have gone inside.
You hurt?
No, I'm fine. But I think something terrible must have happened. I hope our friends are okay.
What?
Stop! Put us down!
Go away!
Heads up!
Oh!
Watch out for my butt!
Huh? What?
Hey, it is not nice to throw
people!
Whoa,
Feisty Pants.
Let me go.
Relax, just calm down.
Okay, all right,
just let the
I'm
snowman
okay.
be.
I'm calm.
Huh? Oh, come on. Oh, see? Now you made him mad.
I'll distract him. You guys go! No, not you guys!
This has got a whole lot harder.
We can buy you some time!
I'm never gonna get a picture of that Alps Palace, am I?
Wait for me!
Huh? Where's Goofy?
Huh? Hey, Sora! I got an idea!
I'm sure you do!
Oh, that's perfect!
Get ready! Okay, now!
What?
Oh,
that
yeah!
was
just what?
Bring it, Snowball!
Whoa!
Blaze!
Oh, we're doing this again?
Okay!
Really?
Fire! Here we go!
Oh, good! Alex! I didn't want to lose that, but okay.
Back off! Take this! Try this! Back off!
There we go. Down the mountain we go.
Good thing snow's so soft. We could do this 100 times.
No, what's that?
It's not. Exactly.
You sure you don't want to go again?
No, thank you. Do you think everybody else made it?
I don't think the snow monster got him.
That probably went back to the palace.
Makes sense. For us, too. We still need to talk to Elsa.
Second time's the charm.
Yeah, back to the ice palace.
But third time's the charm. You'll have to do this 2 more times. And...
That big snowman wasn't too friendly, huh?
But he sure does seem to have some kind of connection to Elsa.
Suddenly cooking. Calm my nerves. That was crazy. That. Egg. Let's do the egg and suffer through this first.
Nice.
There we go. Finally.
All right. We did it.
Excellent. Finally. Oh, good. It's my favorite.
Yeah.
This is easy.
All right, we did it.
Attitude. Slow roasted rainbow of place vegetable. Oh. All right. Here we go.
sorry.
Oh, I can do it. Try again. Okay, good.
Oops. Oh, no.
Sorry.
Or should I be blaming the mouse? There we go.
All right. We did it!
How am I supposed to keep order if I'm cut off? Come on, can't I order a hat and scarf? Something, Donald. Save. Another way. Go back there. And you need that. Can't do it. Off in Marshmallow? Oh, you have hyper.
Yeah.
Well, there's the, there's your double jump, I think. We could continue.